Renee, I am so excited. I'm going to Mexico for spring break. I'm going to stay all day, every day.
Lucky.
Hey, Renee! Renee! Hey! It's your favorite guy in the world. It's me, Colt.
Good morning, Monash Shores. These are your daily announcements for Tuesday, April 9th, 2013. I'm Michaela.
And I'm Taylor. Seniors, please check the scholarship webpage as deadlines are approaching.
The Muskegon branch of National Association for the Advancement of Colored People will award qualifying high school seniors. The award may be used to defray the cost of school expenses other than tuition and housing. All applicants must complete an application, provide an academic status form, including an official transcript, and have at least a 2.0 grade point average. Also, all applications will be interviewed by the NAACP Scholarship Committee. Applications are available in the counseling office. Completed applications should be received on or before April 22nd.
The Delta Kappa Gamma Society is awarding scholarships to young women interested in pursuing a career in the field of education. The scholarship is worth $1,000. Students must complete an application and write a summary about yourself and your career goals. Applications are due April 19th and are available in the counseling office.
Representatives from the following colleges will be in next Thursday, April 18th. The Marines at 9 a.m. and Davenport University at 1:30 p.m. Please stop in the counseling office to sign up and pick up a permission form.
April holds Alcohol Awareness Month. In an effort to continue to promote positive choices at MSHS and in the community, we have partnered with Muskegon Ally and Norton Shores Police Department to bring several opportunities to our school that will promote awareness and prevention. Tomorrow, our health classes will participate in the UTV Drunk Driving Simulation in the East Lot.
Muskegon Community College is having College Visit Day on April 24th from 9:30 to 12:15. If you're planning to attend MCC, it may be a good time to get to the campus and learn more about MCC and what they have to offer. There will be prizes, fun, and lots of information about the college. Please call 231-777-0366 to reserve your seat.
Seniors, if you are interested in speaking at commencement, please see Ms. Wallach in room 318 by Friday, April 19th to sign up for an audition time slot and pick up information about audition requirements. Auditions will be held April 23rd, 24th, and 25th in room 318. Only students who sign up in advance will be permitted to audition.
Seniors, please stop in the counseling office to check the spelling of your name for your diploma. Diplomas will be ordered by the end of this week. Please make sure the spelling of our name is correct or you will be responsible for the cost of replacement diploma if you want it corrected later.
After finishing the season ranked 60th out of 207 teams in the state of Michigan, the Mono Shores High School First Robotics Team Wavelength has qualified for the state championship tournament at Eastern Michigan University. Shores will compete with and against some of the best teams in the world, including several past world champions. The event will stream live on the internet at theBlueAlliance.com. On Thursday from 3 p.m. to 7:30 p.m., on Friday from 9:15 a.m. to 6:30 p.m., and on Saturday from 9:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m.
First Priority Club meets every Tuesday to consider life's most important questions. First lunch meets in Mr. Crow's room, 406. Second lunch meets in Mrs. Hunt's room, 403. All students are welcome.
Juniors, if you have a 3.6 and above cumulative GPA, and sophomores with a 3.8 and above cumulative GPA, this is your final notice to apply for NHS for the 2013-2014 school year. Applications must be picked up in Mrs. Whitaker's room 608 this week. All applications are due no later than April 17th at 3 p.m. in Mrs. Whitaker's room. The application process is lengthy, so pick up your packet as soon as possible.
Students and staff parking in the east parking lot by the auditorium. On Wednesday, a large section of the lot near the band practice area will be closed for parking for that day. Please use the west parking lot on Wednesday due to the loss of parking spaces.
The 2013 Senior Celebration Committee will be holding their annual spaghetti dinner on Sunday, April 14th from 12 o'clock p.m. to 5 o'clock p.m. at Trinity Lutheran Church, 3225 Roosevelt Road. Tickets are available for advance purchase in the front office at either Mono Shores High School or Mono Shores Middle School. The cost for pre-purchase tickets is $7 for adults and $5 for students and senior citizens. The ticket cost will increase by $1 per ticket at the door. Proceeds for the dinner will benefit the class of 2013 Senior Night. There will be a 50-50 drawing, silent auction, baskets and baked goods available for purchase as well.
Seniors, if you want to be part of the senior slideshow, email a baby picture and a senior picture to Mr. Drosky at droskyd@monashores.net. Digital pictures are preferred, but we can scan your baby picture if necessary. Also, if you have group photos and or videos, we need those as well. The last day to submit your photos is Wednesday, May 1st.
You should all go to the Facebook page on Facebook and fill out a survey before April 30th and pledge that you won't drink to have a chance to win a free iPad.
Now we'll walk through the simple steps of the survey. Go to the search bar and type in Face the Book. It's the first one. After you get to the Face the Book page, like it, and then click this link for the survey. All you have to do is fill out your first name, your last name, your email, your school district name, your grade, and how you heard about the survey. Next, and then you're done.
This is Sailor Country, Do Everything with Pride. Senior athletes, applications for the Sailor Classic Athletic Scholarship are now available. Two 1,500 scholarships will be awarded to one male and one female senior athlete. See Ms. Moraine to pick up an application. The deadline for the submittal is April 24th, 2013. The Mona Shore softball program is hosting a benefit fundraiser to help fight cancer on Friday, April 19th at the Mona Shores Varsity Field. The Sailor Varsity softball team will battle the Whitehall Vikings in a doubleheader starting at 4 p.m. Both teams will be raising funds to support the American Cancer Society. Members of the Mona Shores Varsity and JV teams will be selling memory and honor posters throughout the school and community for $2. These posters will be on display at the field on April 19th. Team members will also be taking pledges and or donations per hit, strikeout, or run. If you would like to make a donation, pledge, or purchase a poster, see Mr. Crego. Today in sports, the varsity baseball and softball teams travel to Orchard View. The JV baseball and softball teams host Orchard View. The varsity tennis teams travel to Northview, and the soccer teams travel to West Ottawa.
Today's weather is a high 52 and a low 41.
That's all we have for you today, Sailors.
Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Oh, here she comes. She's a man eater. Oh, here she comes. Watch
out, boy, she'll chew you up. She's a man eater. Somebody else do this. I'm about to have a mental breakdown.
I'm glad I screwed up because I had to cough.
I don't know what it is, but I just like dancing to that. Oh.
Senior athletics application. Is that right? Oh. Athletes. Why do I always say athletics? Athletes. That's the only thing. Sorry, Mr. Drosky. I got it. A double header. Saturday. Oh, starting. It looks like Saturday for real. Yeah.